Hello everyone. In this lecture, we'll see a problem based on Newton divided difference. A problem is using Newton's divided difference formula, find f of 8, f of 15 from the following data. And the given data are x values are 4, 5, 7, 10, 11, 13, and respective y values, which is nothing but f of x values also, is nothing but 48, 100. 294, 900, 1210, 2028. So this is a given data. But just see the question here. They have asked to find f of 8 and f of 15. So here, this is for unequal data. We cannot apply what here, forward and backward. So we need to use only a Newton divided difference formula. So instead of using two times the Newton divided difference formula, so better from this given data, we'll prepare a polynomial, and in that polynomial we'll check for f of 8 and f of 15, that is x is equal to 8, we'll check, we'll get the answer, and f of 15, that is x is equal to 15, we'll get the answer. So from this given data of x and y, so we'll prepare a polynomial, and in that polynomial we'll go for f of 8 and f of 15. So let's see the solution here. Solution, so we'll prepare a table for this. So given x value and y is nothing but f of x. So you have to remember here. So the values of x are, so x values, that is x naught value is 4, x1 value is 5, then x2 value is 7, x3 value is 10, x4 value is 11, and x5 value is 13. So similarly, we know that y is nothing but f of x. So therefore, I will take this one as f of x0 is equal to 48, f of x1 is equal to 100, f of x2 is equal to 294, f of x3 is equal to 900, then f of x4 is equal to 1210, then f of x5 is equal to 2028. So with the help of this x0, x1, x2, x3, x4, x5, then f of x0, f of x1, f of x2, f of x3, f of x4, f of x5, we'll find the first divided difference. So let's see the first divided difference. First divided difference, so 100 minus 48 divided by 5 minus 4. So we'll get the value of f of x0 comma x1. So on simplification, 100 minus 48 divided by 5 minus 4, we'll get 52. Then next we'll get a value of f of x1 comma x2, that is 294 minus 100 divided by 7 minus 5, so it will be 97. Next, if you subtract 900 minus 294 divided by 1 minus 7, that is the answer of f of x2 comma x3, that is we'll get as 202. Similarly, if you go for 1210 minus 900 divided by 11 minus 10, so it is the answer of f of x3 comma x4, that is 310. Next, 2028 minus 1210 divided by 13 minus 11, so we'll get f of x4 comma x5, so here the resultant will be 409. So this is the first difference, we got it. So we'll go for the next difference now. Next, second difference, second divided difference. So on simplification of this, that is 97 minus 52, so we'll get f of x naught x1, x2, that is 97 minus 52 divided by x2 minus x0. x2 is 7, x0 is 4. So we'll get here it is 15. So next, on simplification of these two, that is 202 minus 97, we'll get f of x1, x2, x3. So 202 minus 97 divided by x3 minus x1, that is 10 minus 5. So we'll get a number as 21. So next simplification, that is 310 minus 202 divided by 11 minus 7. So we'll get here answer of x2, x3, x4, and the number is 27. And the last one is 409 minus 310. It is answer of f of x3, x4, x5. 409 minus 310 divided by 13 minus 10 will get 33. So this completes the second divided difference column. Next, still we need to go for the next divided difference column, as that is third divided difference. That is third divided difference. So on simplification of this 21, so we'll get here f of x0, x1, x2 and x3. Fine. So here 21 minus 15 divided by x3 minus x0, that is 10 minus 4. So we'll get 1. So next difference, that is f of x1, x2, x3, x4. So we'll get a difference 27 minus 21 divided by 11 minus 5. We'll get answer as 1. Fine. So, and the last one, that is 33 minus 27 divided by 13 minus 7. We'll get again 1. So it is the answer of f of x2, x3, x4, x5. So answer here it is again 1. So if you subtract again 1 minus 1 0, 1 minus 1 0, so fourth difference is 0. So we'll not go for that, we'll leave it. So because by seeing the data only, you have to decide whether to go for the fourth divided difference or no. So 1 minus 1 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0, so we'll stop it. So for the, our calculation, so I will take this as f of x0 as 48, f of x0, x1 as 52, f of x0, x1, x2 will be 15. Then f of x0, x1, x2, x3 will be what here? 1. So by using this value, so we'll put in a Newton divided difference formula. And first we'll get the polynomial. Then in that polynomial, we'll go for the required solutions here. Let's see how to prepare the polynomial now. By Newton divided difference formula, the formula is f of x is equal to f of x0 plus x minus x0 into f of x0, x1 plus x minus x0 into x minus x1 into f of x0, x1, x2 plus x minus x0, x minus x1, x minus x2 of f of x0, x1, x2, x3. So this is the required formula. So as per the table, f of x0 value is 48 plus x value, we'll keep as it is, x0 value from the table it is 4, f of x0, x1 it is 52 plus x minus x0 is 4, x minus x1 is 5, f of x0, x1, x2 value will be 15 plus, so next term, that is x minus x0 is 4, x minus x1 is 5, x minus x2 is 7, then f of x0, x1, x2, x3 will be 1. So on simplification of this entries, so this is f of x as it is. So we are not applying the values of x because we have two values of x. So instead of applying two time formula, better we'll go for the polynomial, then we'll simplify. So 48. So if you open the bracket, so 48 plus 52 into x is 52x. So minus 4 into 52. So it will be minus 208. Then if you open the bracket, so x minus 4, x minus 5, If you multiply the bracket, we'll get x square minus 9x plus 20 into 15 plus. So already we have opened the bracket here. So it is x square minus 9x plus 20 into x minus 7. We need to multiply into x minus 7. So on simplification, so it will be 48 plus 52x minus 208 plus x square into 15, it will be 15x square plus into minus is minus, 9x into 15 is 135x. So plus into plus is plus, 15 into 20, it will be 300. Plus, if you open this bracket, I will take it down here. So it will be on simplification, so x cube minus 9x square plus 20x minus 7x square plus 63x minus 140. So therefore, on final simplification, so f of x will be, so the highest power is x cube, then 15x square minus 9x square minus 7x square, so we'll get minus x square. Then if you take the 52x minus 135x plus 20x plus 63, will get 0, and 48 minus 208 plus 30, then minus 140 will be again 0. So therefore, finally we'll get the function f of x will be x cube minus x square. So this is the polynomial. So in this polynomial, so we'll go for the required value. So now, to find the value of f of 8, so put x is equal to 8, that is 8 cube minus 8 square. So we'll get the answer as 448. And also we need to find f of 15. So if you put x is equal to 15, that is 15 cube minus 15 square in the required polynomial, so we will get 3150. So in this way, we need to simplify the solution of the given problem of Newton divided difference for the required data, that is f of 8 and f of 15.